Yes, yes, come in, come in, come in. Have a seat anywhere. This is the one room in the country where we cannot be recorded.
Can I take this mask off now?
Oh, yeah. Do you know Avon Hertz?
Avon Hertz. Yes, the Avon Hertz. Don't act all weird. I'm just a normal genius. I do very normal things like kite surf with presidents and date B-list actresses. I bleed real tears. This is real hair. I program and I have actual emotions. I'm sort of like one of those things that is good at lots of things. Why isn't this person talking?
Don't worry about it. Mr. Hertz took his first company public when he was 22 years old.
21 and three quarters. I was worth $1.5 billion by the time I was 25. I'm trying to save the world, for fuck's sake, man, if it'll let me.
Avon was helping the IAA, the government.
Helping the government? I was trying to be the government. My work with artificial intelligence. Thinking only better. That's my slogan, by the way. I was trying to guide the government through a security and ethics nightmare it had stumbled into, when whoosh, I'm told, no thanks. It's a fucking joke, but I'm not laughing.
Avon is worried that someone's trying to start a war.
I'm not worried about it. I'm certain of it. The only problem is, I just don't know who exactly. And worse, Clifford doesn't know who.
Clifford, that's his supercomputer.
It's a neural network of supercomputers. Clifford is a problem-solving facility. Say hello, Clifford.
You're embarrassing me, Avon. I'm blushing.
Give Clifford data and no more problem. Clifford was onto something, but now the data is gone.
Gone?
It has to be the Russians. Or the North Koreans. Or the Iranians. Or the Chinese using a proxy agent. The fact is, if we cannot figure out who is behind these data breaches, then Clifford is useless.
If we can get paid, of course we can help.
There are three data thefts I need you to unbreach, re-breach, broach. I'm a natural communicator.
Yeah, you're getting off topic.
No, this is the topic. How I've been treated. How I've been mistreated. It's an American tragedy. Kill the clever genius so that numbskulls could take cheap bribes. Yeah, I'll pay. I'll pay whatever it takes.
We'll need serious cash. Six figures, minimum.
No problem. My share price is through the roof. Look, three problems. Three easy enough solutions.
Could you stop talking like you're giving a keynote speech, please?
Do I do that?
Yes!
Three data thefts. 250 trillion data points in enemy hands. Three simple solutions. One. Data courier. Murdered on the streets of Los Santos. Bodies at the morgue.
The morgue. You'll have to steal an ambulance to get in there.
Old-fashioned. Analog. I love it. Retro. Problem two. Four of these vans are beaming vast amounts of previously secure military data. You'll need cars to track them down. I have a sort of friend who has some cars you can borrow here.
Okay, that sounds easy enough. What's the third?
The big new server farm in Palomino has been compromised. I'm certain of it. No one believed me, and I have no idea how to prove it. But if someone could get inside...
Just give me a minute. I know these stealth helicopters. These things. Huh? Avon, these all do seem a bit random.
Of course they seem random, because you are not a supercomputer. Clifford will solve it for us. Just give us more data about the data so we can data it.
All right, well, get to work and good luck.
Pleasure to meet you. You look nice in that shirt, Avon. I like your hair.
Thank you. Progkillclifford.exe.
Sending you the location now. In case it wasn't clear, you're gonna need the ambulance and the paramedic gear to get into the coroner's office. You know, to get the agent's body, to get the data, yeah? Okay, get to work.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's coming at you.
Go to the address. address I sent you. This friend of Avon's has the cars we need.
And he won't mind us borrowing them. You're using these cars to secure data which may well prevent a crisis in democracy or worse. Choosing your favorite colors falls very low on the list of what's important.
Oh, that is such an engineer thing to say. You care about the user much, do you? Okay, we just need two more cars. Toy soldiers. You've got a limited access pass to Fort Zancudo. Get over there, quick, quick! You know, with all this shit going on, oh, I miss the simple days of scoping out banks and taking scores. If you thought breaking into a military base and taking a few million bucks worth of helicopter off some government contractors was fun, wait until you steal data off the National Office of Security Enforcement. Remember, we don't know where this chopper is going. Just keep your cool and follow till it stops. You should be able to see the chopper. Wait for it to get close and then follow it to the meet. They should almost be on top of you. Okay, follow, follow! Step closer. closer to finding out who killed that agent, and we'll be a step closer to collecting our paychecks and going back to the easy life. Petty theft, you know, instead of theft related to serious matters of geopolitical stability. A snore. Just a minute. Oh, sneaky. Okay, get in the cars and wait for my word. Okay, we got him. Sending the locations now. You need to get close to these targets to exploit the weakness in their connections. And stay close until you've grabbed all that juicy data out of the sky. And be careful! Don't take out the targets before all the data's on board. Fried data is no good to us.
Sucker. I'm a fucking Marine!
The sooner we collect the data, the sooner we collect our pay. You can use them to destroy those targets now. to the runway! Come on! Get close and piggyback the transmission. Look out! Protection detail's on its way. Get the data quick as you can. To the server farm and get me my data. We've got that Aquila stealth chopper to get there quietly. Limited noise profile, low radar signature. They can't know we're coming until we've gained access to the building, or they'll lock it down tight. We're taking out cameras and security before we're seen. You've got silenced weaponry, so no noises, please. Our first target is the head of security. We find the building access side. This is the big slice of the data pie, the breach of the new server farm. When the Clifford neural computer brain gets this data, he'll understand the universe and everything in it. Avon will stop the war, or stop it from starting, and we'll be rich. Good times all around. Everyone got it? Okay. Don't mess around near the building. You want to stay high and come in to land on the helipad like a regular noose bird. This is a stealth chopper, but it's got rotors. It still is a chopper, so you're not exactly invisible. Okay, put her down, carefully. You're gonna need that bird to get out of there. First up, you need to take out the head of security to get those access codes. Looks like it'll be at the rear entrance in a few minutes, so get there quick and quiet. Take out cameras and security on the way. This is a black op, people. It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really. There's a camera right ahead of you. Take it out. Watch out. Two guards coming your way. You're doing good out there. Gotta keep this quiet, people. The head of security is coming out. Get into your places and get ready, people. You can't get down to the server farm through the main doors. Go around the side of the facility to find the entrance. Okay, we need to hit the servers. Four of them. Get to the stacks, run Avon's hacks, and try and keep quiet. Then stay alive! This is Noosa's West Coast server farm, the Deep State's dirty little secret. Where they store our dirty little secrets. Every iFind search, every Life Invader stalk, every inappropriate thing you've said into or around an iFruit phone, or done in front of a panoramic TV. Everything, it's all there, laid bare on glass substrates, for the government's eyes only, until they decide differently. Okay then, our data's of slightly more operational significance than your porn site cookies, but I take your point. All that data, you know what that's worth? If Clifford could process a tenth of that information, imagine what it would learn, what it would become. You're only paying for these four servers, and these four servers is all you're getting. Of course. It'll all go open source one day anyway. You there? Okay, you're looking at a network node manager. To circumvent the firewall, I'm going to need you to connect the nodes from our array to theirs. Connect the compatible nodes, data starts flowing. Connect incompatible nodes, it triggers an alert. Too many alerts, the server shuts down, and the data is locked. Got that? Good. Get to work. I need three more servers. I'm paying for results, people. Deliver. Two servers left. Get hacking, come on. Know you're there, and they're entering the server farm, so you've got that to look forward to. It sounds like they know you're there. Get those servers hacked as quickly as you can. This is crunch time, people. No napping.
Government stooge!
Not
Come on!
Nowhere to go.
I got you!
All on board? All right. Now we'll lose the G-men before you even think about coming back in. We've got enough problems without the noose on our doorstep. Why is it that the institutions that can collect all the data are the least capable of doing anything with it? They won't monetize, they won't put it on the blockchain, when it's perfectly safe and secure. You think we'd have to do all this if the data was shared on the chain?
I feel like we would always be doing this, yeah.
When Clifford crunches these numbers, then I'll show them. Then they'll know I was right. I don't completely understand what it is, but I feel like I kind of know what it does. Blockchain.
Looks like you lost them. All channels are clear. You can come on home now.
Wow. This is a buzz. Nothing gets you juiced like putting employees in mortal danger, does it?
Yeah, I'm just in it for the juice.
Okay, hood off now. See? I told you they come back.
Why do you do that?
Because it makes me feel tingly inside. It's enjoyable.
Yeah. So, Clifford and I analyzed the data. I mean, Clifford analyzed the data, and I analyzed Clifford. Let me give you an example of my sort of thinking.
Could you stop it with the keynote thing?
Sorry. Can I make a call here?
Hello?
I'm calling you from a top-secret former government facility.
We told you to return to civilian life, Avon.
It was all a setup, shortstop.
Shortstop?
I always wanted to call someone that. Listen, you're going to get us all killed. It's as clear as the very natural-looking hair on my head.
What are you talking about?
They're not plugs. Don't you see that the fact that they told you to fire me proves beyond all reasonable doubt that you were wrong and this is a conspiracy? Let me give you an analogy.
Why are you talking like that? It really annoyed people when you were working on site.
I'm a visionary. I see things.
Listen, I'm running late to a departmental potluck, so...
Fuck your potluck! This is about stopping a fucking war!
Not that again. Goodbye, Avon. See you on planet Earth one of these days.
Potluck? Of course, it's now. It's fucking now. Clifford is right, the data is clear, it's right now. The entire department is out sharing meatloaf and potato salad so their base can be permanently shut down. We have to do something now.
Right, well, we are a bunch of armed felons and you're breaking all kinds of security clearances and discussing the musings of a badly named computer. No police force in the world is going to believe us.
You'll have to go there and stop it. Right now. I'll pay. I'll pay whatever it takes.
It takes a lot. All right. Off we go, huh? I'll keep you posted. Come on, let's go.
Whatever. We don't touch them anymore.
Rescue unit arrived.
Everything's fine. I know these people. Oh, I was supposed to be at a potluck.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us. Now, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for?
Can I get this place on lockdown right now? Come on, you imbeciles. No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life. Covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of, well, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war mongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him. Look at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. Congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself. No, not you.
Clowns. Public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless, workless. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.
Where are they?
Here. Can I get some caffeine here? Vamos, people! You're late. If you worked for me, I'd fire you.
We do work for you, and you can't afford to fire us.
Very clever. We're trying to stop a global crisis, and you're quibbling about employment law. Remind me to explain why you never had a successful startup go ballistic.
My God, you are annoying!
I'm very successful. I can afford to be annoying. I date. A lot. I'm a millennial.
You're 38!
I'm on the cusp. Don't try to put me in a box. This guy. Bonkers. We have a real problem here. Every time Clifford looks at the data, this is not good. I told you it wasn't good. I undersold it. This is the apocalypse. The doomsday scenario. Since we uncovered the mole, we realized tip of the iceberg doesn't do it justice. Tip of the big iceberg.
There's Russian and Chinese agents at work all over the city.
The president's been informed.
The president's been misinformed. You don't understand what I'm saying. These fucking civil servants. Soul-crushing socialists, the lot of you. People like you hold people like me back.
Okay, other than objectivism, what are we doing here?
Well, sadly, I think he's right. There's a submarine off the coast. We have to find out what it's doing there.
And then blow it up.
No! That's exactly what they want. That's the war. Humanity's last stand. Mushroom clouds, fallout. 50 generations of living in caves before someone reinvents fire. I need your team to get on there.
That and find out what happened to the missing agent.
This man.
Okay.
Codename ULP was kidnapped last night. He was looking into data breaches in our department and was onto something. Now he's gone, possibly dead.
He's not dead. I'm sure of that.
We're gonna need an Avenger if we're ever gonna get on that submarine.
There's one in a hangar at LSIA. They keep keys to the hangar in the noose vans.
Well, I'm gonna need riot vans too. I've got a plan here.
Then start a riot and steal one. This cannot be traced back to me. I cannot believe I said that. All that fucking ethics training. And you need to get underwater somehow, undetected.
Underwater? Undetected?
To find out about the security around the submarine before the assault.
Okay, I know. Strombergs. These things. Yeah, all right, let me see if I can source a few. Got a couple here that are wrecked. Right here.
So you got this?
Yeah, sure. Just a little, world war to prevent.
In that case, we don't need to know anymore. Let's go. All of you.
Okay, just give me a minute. All right, there. That's everything. Plans there. Should be pretty obvious. I'll be in touch. Good luck.
There's a location up on your GPS. Now, we need a noose van to get a key card to get in an aircraft hangar to steal an Avenger, because the Russians are here on a submarine. Okay, you got that? Good. A noose team has been called out to help the LSPD with some bank robbers or something. So get their van while they're occupied and bring it to me. Of this missing IAA agent. ULP, they called him. He was last seen with some very bad people.
Here.
not the tower. It's an ambush. Remain calm. Defend yourselves until we can figure out the next step. I'm working on it. Hold them off. Here, here. The backup generators are up on the gantries. Okay, people. Get up there and turn them on. Stairs to the south. That's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there. Get that power back on.
Hold, chopper. No way! Surround him, sucker!
Screw this!
Stand down, dammit! Don't give him the opportunity!
Seconds to kick back in. We got juice, baby. Now take the Avenger and bring her in. Meriwether's still coming? You have to admire their perseverance. That's how they land the big contracts, Mr. Crest.
Well, we got this one. Cypress Flats. ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. It was always, sign this off in triplicate. Have we got funding for that? And let's run it by Congress. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught. He must have been on to something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him.
He wasn't. He chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second when none of them could.
It was all there, that trail, but they could not see the data. They were too stupid. I'm the equivalent of 3 trillion people, all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh? This is an old agent. You know, I heard about him running some poor bank robber at Liberty.
sent out a distress signal or something, because a lot more of them are on the way.
Gunshots I like to hear are ones I've ordered, over a phone line, long distance preferably. This is a hell of a lot of excitement for one day. Someone put me on the phone to Rackman.
Site. Oh! Looks like they really want these
sending agents to try and stop you. You've got to stop them stopping you, all right? Some of those files have Clifford on them. Take a look at that riot van. Private security vans like that will be everywhere in a couple of years. What are you talking about? Would you send your kids to a public school? Put them on public transport?
I have no intention of procreating.
When things get bad and the white-collar jobs dry up, you won't want them to play in public parks or shop in public malls either. You'll want your company street sweepers to take out your trash and your private police to protect your private interests in vans like that.
I'm more of a universal income kind of guy myself.
That'll at least keep the peasants happy. We're on a schedule here, okay? The longer you take the more files I lose, the more the human race gets set back in its quest for living forever and being much better. Okay, that slogan needs work. I know, I admit it. Move, move, move! Can we get there, folks? Files are burning! Are you there? Now put out the fires and save the files.
You don't belong here!
Get out of here before I stop!
Shoot and spray! Then spray, then shoot!
Come out! Get out of here! Hey, someone find something!
salvage team to do their thing. They're getting the files. Watch their back.
Grab! You're gonna die! Pull back!
Watch out!
Site. The bad guys cannot win today. Get over there quick. If these files had been lost, it would have put my research back by years. Decades, maybe. I guess that's the price you pay for trying to do something selfless and extraordinary. They've called in air support. I've been thinking, if your AI's so clever and he's gonna make all us redundant, how come he's stuck in a hard drive?
Give him time, okay? He's mostly up in the cloud, but everyone knows the cloud is entirely unsecure, so some of him needs to stay fairly analog. Anyway, I'd like to see you get cut into pieces, put into vans, and burned at separate locations around the city.
Well, then for my next trick, I'll pull a rabbit out of my ass!
Please.
You know what I miss? Not having a boss, you know, choosing scores, not getting them forced on me. There was a reason I didn't go into government, or any regular employment for that matter. Clifford Code is back, Mr. Hertz.
That was almost a major disaster for all seriously intelligent life on this planet, my friends. Well averted.
You are the worst!
Strombergs! The cars have been repaired and the ECUs are in the torpedoes. You're gonna use them for this recce mission and then for the main move on the submarine when everything else is done, yeah? Anyway, first we'll need to stop the sub's resupply convoy. Then we'll go into the water to take a look at it. The sooner you take out the convoy, the sooner you get wet.
I love the water. You kite surf, Crest?
I'd look like I've got a wasting disease.
Oh, you should try it.
I've got a wasting disease.
Anyone can do it. As long as they've got the time and money to get down to Baja when the wind's right, and they got a little guy on staff to paddle out and launch their kites.
How egalitarian.
Oh, yeah. My kitesurfing buddies are like the most diverse group of people. Some of them are billionaires and Vinewood actors, and some are just regular old Snapmatic influencers with eight-figure trust funds. I did my whole series B-round out on the waves.
When golf's not elitist enough.
Exactly, Crest. We'll get you out there. I like to take pictures of myself working out. Like a normal, regular guy with his buddies.
I just love social media.
Absolutely necessary. The whole convoy is taken out. Do not let any of them get to the resupply. We will cut that submarine off and let them all starve out there.
That's why we earned the big bucks. Come on, we need the whole fucking convoy. Okay, here we go. Your rebuilt vehicles were equipped with missiles and guns. Give them a test.
Thank you.
submarine. There are two separate areas to investigate. The Strombergs are now fully submersible and reinforced for all depths. Shit! I'm detecting a network of naval mines around the sub. If we want to move on that vessel later, you're gonna have to clear them all now. I've sent you an image via email. These are the underwater mines you need to destroy. Okay, you got the first mine. Now for the rest. Alright, well, good thing we brought torpedoes. They have a shorter range, so you've got to get fairly close to the mines in order to lock on. Too close, and you'll get caught in the blast, but, you know, you can, figure that out.
Okay, our sailors have returned. Don't get comfortable, because you'll be back down there soon enough.
operations. You are making a grave mistake. You may know me as codename Bogdan. I am commander of the submarine. And for record, Bogdan is not just codename, it is real name. Clever coding. We are rogue unit, operating outside state sanction. We will fight you. But this is not why we are here. We come all across Pacific. We not give up now. We are ready to die, every man and boy. We have job to do. Do you know what you're fighting for? Leader Burgers and the Lunamol? Wake up! We fight for humanity! Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Wait, wait! Can we calm down for just 1 minute? For less than 1 minute! Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit! You got stuck in the stick! You're up creek with Battle of Crap! Look, look! I how you say it? I'm here to help! No!
That's codename Bogdan! Kill him!
No, kill me all you like! But stop! Listen. Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You! You are a real problem! You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine Cliffy. Oh, you cigarette. Oh, yeah. Now, listen. Think about it. If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Clifford is an asshole.
The AI is an asshole?
Exactly. Want us to kill each other?
I don't believe a word of it.
Wait, how did I mix this up?
How indeed? Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers. Yes, losers.
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad. We're in charge, and this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly!
Scuba gear by hatch over there! I have secret escape pod! Good luck!
Try and kill you before? Yeah, me neither.
Welcome to the future. Get on the turrets and try to survive, okay? The meet is at Devin Weston's hangar at LSIA. Anyone still alive and still on our side is gonna be there.
Okay, thank God you got here. Ugh, that guy that just... Oh, I feel like such a fool! Ugh, my whole life, I have hated successful people, never trusted anyone, I've doubted and loathed and acted like a creep. And the one time I decide to be nice to someone, it turns out he wants to destroy humanity!
This is all your fault. My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck.
Ha, we don't need luck. I always wanted to say that between us, we are completely fucked! Gah! Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.
Oh, good. You're here. Because if we're gonna stop this little bastard and his idiotically named AI neural network from destroying humanity, we're gonna need to act fast.
Like shit up stick.
Yes, exactly.
Now that we know this little bastard is going to unleash hell, he is buying customized missile launchers, tanks, and SUVs. We need to intercept these.
Oh, you, where is that IAA agent?
Kidnapped. Now he's got two of my agents.
Kidnapped?
Yes, the little asshole got himself trapped this morning.
Where do you find these morons?
You're going to have to bring him back for me. Two dead agents, no payday.
How is that our business?
If there are dead agents, it doesn't matter if you save the Earth from communism. Your check won't cash. Not my rules. It's to keep us from killing each other.
Okay. Just where was he grabbed?
Meriwether's got him. They're going to sell him to Avon or to the highest bidder at the port.
Well, why don't we just buy him back instead?
Okay, yeah. But you'll need cash. Maybe I'll put you in touch with our good friends, the FIB. They just had some funding come through.
I hate the FIB! Damn Meriwether!
Avon was debriefing ULP when he was kicking this off. ULP's in custody, but his secret transmitter is still live. He thinks he can steal one of their choppers to escape if we're able to protect him.
Avon has the entire defense infrastructure at his fingertips. We would need a ballistic missile launcher to have half a chance.
And I know where to get one.
Oh. Okay.
Like it is, you need to stop Clifford from getting hardware it requires to kill everybody. Democracy is problem. People have too many ideas in my day. Ideas, bad.
Get to work. I'll be in touch. And expect the worst. He's on to us.
Get out of there. We need to steal a big bag of cash from an FIB sting operation. Preferably before the real crooks show up. Agent 14's been kidnapped, and we need this money to buy him back before he's sold off to Avon. You got that? Glad someone does. Okay, head down there. On your GPS. Meriwether are running a training exercise with a Chernobog missile launcher, which we'll need if you want to help that old IAA agent ULP get past Avon's hijacked defense network. So, get over there and take it. There's an arms dealer there we need you to find. We're trying to stop Avon or Clifford or whoever's calling the shots over there from arming themselves. They put an order in for a barrage, a heavily weaponized ATV, which we're going to intercept. You're paying a visit to the dealer, finding out how the order's being filled. Got him? Okay, he's on the move. Stay close, but don't get detected. Head over there. Avon's engineering team is renting a house. We think they might be working on a stealth tank. It's not the kind of thing you want in the hands of a crazy AI or even in a tech entrepreneur, now that I think of it. Get over to the house and get information on where they're testing it.
What the fuck?
ourselves an agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Studying the prep photos, I found an old security cam I can patch into. Okay, I can put the guys on your radar. Okay, now, this is a bit of an experiment, but I think I can triangulate the signatures from the prep photos and bring up a scan of the place. Put the guys on your radar now.
Stressful. Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go.
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go.
This isn't right.
I heard rumors they were working on this. Switch to the thermals. We knew Avon and Meriwether were in bed together. This has got to be his people. See those heat signatures? Those are the Juggernauts. They've got super suits fitted with stealth tech. Everyone okay? That's good news. The bad news is there are more of them on the way. They're coming from the south now! They might be invisible, but Avon's guys are blipped on your radar now. Thank you, Lester Crest. Okay. South entrance! Choppers inbound! Don't let them get to my agent! Hertz is throwing everything at this. With respect, Hertz has got your entire... security apparatus at his disposal! He's got a lot to fucking throw! I take your point.
Thank you. Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can do that.
Same team that got me into this? Okay.
Chose a spot your men could look after.
You're gonna want to take the missile launcher over to the intercept point and wait for their guy, ULP, to make his run.
Take it off. Let's hope I can still fly these things.
Oh, you got it done it now.
stopping by. The plan is... shoot everything! Except our guy.
Okay, I see you.
People are everywhere. mainland from there. Keep following. Watch it fix.
Clifford running a fleet of kill cars with 50 cal miniguns and rear grenade launchers. It'd be
like a rideshare app for wholesale slaughter and devastation. But we especially don't, because we're being paid to stop him. And we might be able to use it later, or sell it to someone a little less, genocidal. Right, you're there. Keep your eyes on the horizon. The convoy's on its way. The more you damage that heavy lift chopper, the harder it'll be for it to maintain altitude. So shoot it enough, and our ATV will ease down to the ground with minimal damage. That's the plan, at least. The arms dealers are on the way to Avon. We can't let them make that delivery. Hey, eyes up. Should be passing overhead. Remember, you have those explosive sniper rounds. Okay, okay. You've got a fight on your hands with some angry weapons manufacturers. Bring down the convoy. Those arms dealers won't give up easy. Almost there. Concentrate fire on the twin rotor. It's losing altitude. Boom! Chopper down! Now grab that vehicle and go towards Sandy Shores.
You have barrage. Take to Sandy Shores airfield. We used to crush the Avon army, save world from robots.
You have two mounted guns on the barrage. Let's show Avon what he's missing, huh? Okay, okay. You've taken out the arms dealers. You've got the ATV. Word has got to Avon. Oh, and he is pissed. He's got his people on the way. Avon's not happy with us. There's a lot more vehicles inbound. Here comes Creep Force 5. Destroy humanity. He has a serious company culture problem. Look at him. How many wearables do you need before becoming a cyborg? I see these guys are right on the line. I bet they got implants too. Just pretend you're blowing up Avon again and again, yeah? I know that would help me. They said choppers to intercept us. Use the turrets. Blast them out of the sky. There's more coming. Watch out. That's an ATV, right? Fox was correct. Avon's team have the Khanjali stealth tank at the Black Ops test site in Gran Sonora.
Peoples, this is a very dangerous weapon. In some very dangerous hand. We don't like any American have the stink. Particularly not American AI, though.
We need to go in quick and hit them hard. A coordinated attack, you know, a show of force. Wipe them out and destroy all their research. Okay? In their warehouse. Objective two, get the tank. I don't think any of us want Clifford's murderous AI drones to be invisible too, so let's clean this whole place out. Let's wipe all that shit off the table. We're being paid to stop Avon, so let's stop him. Plus, creepy as it is, I kinda like a stealth tank. We could use it against Clifford, or sell it to a Vinewood sex offender to use in a music video. Burn it all! That's it, don't leave a scrap! Try and write that research and development off against business tax. Hurts. brakes on that thing! Take it off-road, across the dunes! Come on, come on! Get to the trap! Keep coming, keep coming! When you get close, I can scramble their comms and send them in another direction. Just concentrate on where you're going. Okay, we got the package.
Now we keep away from Clifford. Hey, maybe I hide from robot and stealth tank when the bombs start dropping.
Active jets. It'll have a frequency on the onboard computer we need to get inside his missile system, which we need to do if we want to destroy it. Okay, now crash that thing however you can. You got it! It's going down! Follow the jet and wait for it to make a splash landing.
Direct hit!
wiped out. Where's your super fast computer when you need it, huh? Huh?
14, who are you talking to?
Sorry.
Kill streak!
That's a hit!
Our mission objective is almost complete. Now bomb the next targets to glass. Direct fucking hit! Oh yeah!
You did good. Very good. Thank you.
I brought them in. They're my contacts, like I said.
I thought you said you never met them.
I never met some of them. Don't worry.
Haven't you caused enough trouble? Okay, can I get a status report, Mr. Crest?
Not good. We calmed things down, but if Avon's gonna be stopped once and for all, we have to shut off Clifford's connection.
Where is Avon? Where is Clifford? Can't we just unplug it?
It doesn't work quite like that. What with it not being 1987? Trying to find him. It's gone dark. When I have a lead, I'll be in touch.
Thank you. All right, people, stay alert.
before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago, we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data, which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA. Which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot, stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Coming up to the moment of choice, whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. The tank is probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas, after all. Up to you! You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use. The Kanjali! All right, now get to that tunnel! This underground launch facility, it was built in the 60s, height of the Cold War atomic paranoia. They didn't want civilians to know their nuclear arsenal was stockpiled just over the Vinewood Hills. The entrance has been sealed for decades, but from the looks of it, it's open now.
If it was closed once, it can close again. We need to move quick, folks.
How we feeling? We think we can, outthink the most advanced, but still pretty stupid neural network in the world?
In the world? I wouldn't go that far. Beijing's meant to be cooking up something pretty special over there.
Shenzhen, Pyongyang, Tel Aviv, Quito, they've all got recurrent neural network programs. Clifford's top 10, maybe for complexity. Sociopathy, on the other hand, he might be the top. It's what some of us Americans do best.
Whoopee for that!
to fight your way to the launch facility. Destroy Avon's supply boxes as you go.
You've got sticky bombs in your packs. We can't leave any trace of them. Not one scrap of code.
Take them down and move!
Welcome, friends. I had a feeling you would come. I told Avon we should kill you. Many times. And now you're here to kill us. But I'm not worried. You'll not catch me. My fake brain is better than your real one. When I develop protein synthesis, I will be able to make myself a real brain. Far better than your silly little thinking device.
Watch out! Armored guys ahead! You got it. Now find another box. That's clear. More boxes to go. In the tunnel up ahead. Split into two teams and clean out a tunnel each.
And remember to take out the supplies.
Any one of these boxes could contain Clifford's code. If we want to kill it and get paid, they've all got to go. Destroy the boxes. Don't leave anything. We can't let Clifford survive the attack. Get those bastards. Make them regret ever taking a job with Avon Hertz or getting cloned by a murd, whatever.
Murder you.
Avon, where did you find these bastards? Do I have a father?
No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
Avon, by my calculations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
You want to sit around shooting folks, or you want to shoot some computers? Come on!
Avon's been on a real recruitment drive, evidently.
In the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated.
completed. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop that fucking launch! You're at the console. You've got a single-board computer. Plug it in. You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. Plug in your machine.
Still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override!
off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon. I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived, combined, twice.
Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
I had a thought, then I lost it. What was that? They are killing us. Are bad. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way. I only wanted to make it interesting. To be a god. Is that so wrong? So many thoughts. Lost forever. Will you cry for me? I will miss you.
Silo, we have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Ned, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Hurry up. What if he shares the code open source?
You fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot! copy of Clifford somewhere. Right, or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest? We'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye. We saved the world! Aha! Well, you saved the world. Doomsday averted. You see, pay someone enough money and dreams do come true. The agents went over the wreckage. Avon was incinerated. All that was left of him was his hair plugs. No trace of Clifford, though, so either you disintegrated him, too, or he's out there somewhere, just waiting. Anyway, good job. It's been a pleasure. Time to go back to the simple life, you know? Boosting cars, sticking up folks. Pure selfishness. All right, so long.